London's directory inquiries has been stretched to the limit. The service attracts 130 million calls a year, and the capital's 25 centres can no longer cope on their own.
You are held in a queue and will be answered shortly.
In a bid to cut the frustrating delays, British Telecom have come up with a long-distance solution. Now when you dial 142 or 192, help could be further away than you think. 250 miles, to be precise, here in Darlington. As home to the first passenger trains, the town is better known for railway lines than phone lines. But now a quarter of a million directory inquiries from London are rerouted here every week. The new operation has created 40 new jobs in Darlington, but why go north?
Directory inquiries is a very popular, busy service, and we're really running out of space and people in London.
But is this depriving London of new jobs?
Not at all, not at all. We can't recruit and train telephonists quick enough in London.
The capital will continue to handle some calls, but there's further decentralisation to the West Country and Durham. In Darlington, staff insist lack of local knowledge isn't a problem, though the question of accents can be a little sensitive.
It's just really getting used to the Cockney accents, which you'll get a lot of.
Do you get any comments on your accent?
Yeah, we get called thick northerners, which I think that's sort of a general trend, isn't it, really?
So how are you coping with the southern accent? Any problems?
It was a little strange at first, but eventually we're getting used to it. Starting to understand now. I suppose it's just as bad for them, really, with us being northerners.
The latest cable and microwave technology is used to switch calls north, where operators tap into a sophisticated data bank. In 1907, this was the phone book with just 18,000 numbers. Now the computer stores 30 million. The expansion means that more than 80% of calls are now answered within the target time of 15 seconds. This is Teresa Driscoll in Darlington for Thames News.
Yes, hello. Can you give me the number for Russell?